much clarity.
I think it's Donkey Kong, yeah. Yeah, that's enough Skittles. Unprofessional. And also, I finished them all. I think so. I gotta say, I think that the match that I just played with Gallo may have been the most unprofessional match that has ever been played on a stream. Where I didn't go to Pirate Ship.
We are starting
Baldur's Gate. I can't believe we're starting on back. Look at Ian, he can't believe it. It's like, oh no, how did we end up here?
Okay.
So I've played a little bit of, oh my god, this is, I played a little bit of Ian's Donkey Kong. It is rough. I'm expecting Callo to take this. I'm hoping Callo takes this. But he also doesn't have a lot of matchup experience against DK. So I think we could see it go either way.
Well,
I think it all really, I think it hinges on how well Bachelor heads goes.
Yeah. That's a back. Weak spot back here to
And in there. Alright, that's a solid first dog by Bachelor.
Missed the grab.
There's a classic tether shenanigan. Alright, grab. Down throw, and whipping that bear. Wow. Oh, okay, yeah.
Almost got the
that was, we can kind of see Bachelor's unfamiliarity with DK there. That was a cargo forward throw. A decent, like, DK player should never use cargo forward throw unless, like, unless they're trying to go off stage.
Okay.
If you were going for the DK punch, what you do is to,
okay, right?
up throw into punch.
Yeah. And I think he was around that percent where it's almost always guaranteed.
Exactly. Still, I gotta say, Bachelor's playing a much better fight than I, I'm saying, like, I expected him to. But he's
still having
a respectable performance here.
The strong get back there, he's still living though. He missed that.
Alright.
There.
Those invincible arms. Really just a strong asset. Edge guard units. Alright,
they're
back.
Bumbling those towels.
See, here we're seeing Crouch's Castle. Actually, a large stage.
Really? Doesn't look like it, though.
I know, right? But its blast zones are pretty huge altogether.
Wow. Okay,
man, Mikey with the PK freeze. And awkward air dodge.
Oh, he waved back. He waved that back, but he's still getting hit.
You just had, like, really good DI there, and I think Callo's trying for the down throw to up smash too late. I think he's been trying for other things.
Yeah. He's just,
like, I'd love to see him use a back throw.
Okay, he killed him with the up throw, but. Was that like multi-signing?
That's what was.
Oh, whoops, okay. He's down, he gets him with a down. Up, no. Wow, he's combo beats here. Snare.
Good to some crouch cancel by Ian.
Yeah, stop. Gets down throw.
Up. Down air. Down air, and I'm surprised he didn't get grabbed there.
Yeah. Oh, he got the grab there though.
Oh yeah, that's the hard read.
Nope.
But it's still not over, and moreover, the advantage has shifted.
Well, Callo seems to have his footing now, but nice shield. It's
back
throw,
okay.
Setting up for the edge guard.
Setting up for the edge guard and backing off.
Yeah.
I think that's a mistake.
He just let him have his edge.
No, Callo.
Again?
No, Callo, kill him, though. It's DK. He's off stage.
He seems unhappy about that. I think he, like, misinputted a back throw. Going for up. Oh, he's gonna score.
I think I'm starting to see the merit in the cargo board though. Because Lucas loses a whole lot simply by being off stage.
Just like right now, he tried nearing three times.
Alright, there. making use of those invincible tangible arms.
Up.
Alright, back row, that's not kill. What a huge stage.
Up, man.
Okay. Still got this.
Up till.
Spot gone. Okay.
Back here. No.
Oh! Oh! I think that was an interesting choice to roll
covered,
there.
Like two get up often.
Smart play, but
yeah. Oh, he trades that.
Oh, whips
him. Up throw.
That guaranteed kill.
We're still even right now.
More grabs.
Up, back throw.
There.
Yeah. He's charging up.
No vertical game. That's what's odd about his team.
Well, he still gets hit. Nope.
Okay, he's gonna be big.
He missed the jab reset. That's round the fourth, man.
I think that was missed input.
Up, back throw. He tried to get the bear. Up.
Downer.
Protect
up smash. Not over yet, though. That was not offense up. Alright. Down.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Gallo.
Jubilant. Lucas. Alright. That's 1-0 Gallo Chain. And Ian.
Going
Ian
off.
Doing what Ian does, and change that to Fox. Bachelors. Change. No. Fox.
He's making it hard for the DOs here. Oh, he just runs up in time. Air, he gets hit by the stick.
Cal looks pretty dumbfounded here.
Eh. He's probably thinking, like, why is he choosing Fox? And all Fever using the shine as intended to.
I think this meta dancing stuff here. Did you shine?
Yeah. You never expect it. I just feel like this was a bad choice from the Bachelor because Lucas could combo these fastballers very easily, but let's see. Oh, he missed the tether. Quite unfortunate. Up.
Okay, down air. Up smash.
That was
missed timing on the roll. Up smash. Doesn't even have a chance to touch ground. Worked out much better for him that time.
And he got the offense up.
Things are looking up for Kalo. Lucas is a very magnet. Lucas is a very momentum-oriented character.
Yeah.
When he gets a stock, he gets a whole lot more than just the stock.
He gets that extra credit percentage. Maybe even a second stock right now. No.
He's doing it so far from ledge.
Yeah. I'm not sure if he's like giving.
I think he's
much
afraid
respect.
To approach.
Yeah. Oh, double jump. Jabs in the opposite.
That's direction. A hard reading to roll with some of these jabs.
Yeah. Up downer. No.
Okay.
Second roll away. Up tilt.
Up tilt. Up air? Okay.
Kalo with the real life smash DI. Up.
Let's get back on easy. Get back off there, man. Get that edge guard. No, don't just. Oh. I think Kalos, this might be some of my fault.
Oh.
After messing with Ganondorf off stage, I think he's a bit afraid to go out there.
Maybe. And yeah, because he seemed very comfortable edge guarding my Fox a while back.
Plus, I know Kalo is a player who has a lot of respect for Bachelor. Oh man, trapped under the stage. Getting battlefielded.
Yeah. What I want
Kalo's playing a very defensive game, but also steadily losing the ground.
What I want to see from Bachelor is him playing off the platforms, like wavelanding onto them, like trying to make a false commitment. For a back of lack of a better word.
The thing about Fox though is he doesn't need to.
Does he?
His neutral is just so overpowering that like he can just do Fox things that work. And I think that describes Fox very well.
Just Fox.
Doing Fox things.
That could be all his characters. They just do what they're intended to. Oh.
Say that, but have you seen his Zelda?
Nah. Unfortunately, I have not.
No, fortunately.
Really?
It's a fraud. I love it, but it's a fraud.
angle side.
All right.
Forward smash for it.
Can't tell if Ian's pointing at the camera or scratching his nose there.
Yeah. He waits.
All right. Ian. Stock to stock. Even ground. I think that Kalos comes just with a disadvantage. He needs to finish charging the offense up to really.
Yep. Oh, he gets. Oh, okay. Smash over the ledge. Nope. Comes in with
if he gets hit with a sign spike, that would be absolutely devastating.
That'd probably swing the momentum back to Bachelor.
Rather than that, I think we'd finish the game.
Other than that, but. Oh, no, jab.
Oh, man.
Over commitment.
Mysterious read there. All right, up smash. No up air. Bachelor a bit wary. I think this is a good idea.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Nice smash jab.
That smash jab was absolutely beautiful, actually.
Yeah.
All right, up smash, but it's not going to kill. Okay. All right, up air. Back air. Oh, if he attacked in, the circle would have been complete. Oh, man, these are some desperation dash attacks. Kalos scared right now. That should have been his stock.
Oh. And he missed the tech and he gets up smash for it.
All right.
This game's winner is Fox.
What a shame.
Yeah.
So we've got two more games to go at the minimum, and Bachelor is texting.
I mean, he's a busy man. I point out he SD'd once and still won this game. Fox things. All right, now he's switching from Fox.
Man, he's a. Oh my God, is it the Mario?
The Toon Link.
All right, his Toon Link's kind of legit. This might be decent. And plus the shield, dealing with PK freeze. I think it's a smart choice.
Oh, okay, yeah, because it could block projectile.
Exactly.
He wants to make it hard for the TO switching the characters each time.
He's not even the TO. He's just the guy. He just got done stuck doing a shit job for no pay. Dude, you can. I'll take over this shit. You have fun.
Okay.
So, whoops.
Okay, all right. So, an air face out. That's tag weird. Air. Is that an air? No, he missed his grab. He missed his follow up though.
Kalo, not quite used to having is that small a target anymore. It seems.
Yeah. Up.
Alright.
Flame out, up smash.
Bachelor's definitely turning it around quite a bit. Taking command of the neutral. Praise for that. Oh, okay, this could be bad.
That's
not a serious up smash. That's what I was going for there.
Back
okay, Kalo's gonna try and launch himself down to Earth. That would have been kill if he wasn't bumped.
Yeah, nope, he's fancy bombed right now.
Ian with some carefree bomb play.
Tether.
Knows to hold it. And only gets one hit.
Up smash! Yeah. It lags, he's looking at match.
Ian throws back his head, he loves it.
Up air. That's jab, of course.
Alright, up air. He's
up still.
Okay.
Down
this
air.
Is cool.
Up.
No. This is cool, this is done.
Oh, he waits. He baits out the grab. Oh.
Good dodging of the boomerang.
Yeah. He's gotten the momentum back.
Okay. Oh my God. No. Not like this.
No. It's Kalo. Good. He takes it off, though.
All right. Down throw.
Grab the shield. Oh, but the bomb created an escape for him. Up tilt.
Bit of a strange air dodge. I don't think it, I think he was expecting, like, the up air or back air follow up.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
More up smash.
Another up smash. Wow.
It's working. Whips the up, he gets punished hard. He says that he does not get punished hard.
Oh. No. Still.
So far, not the player really capitalizing on tether recoveries.
Yeah.
Up throw.
Still living. He throws the bomb
out. Kalashade really needs to close this out soon. The longer this goes on, the worse things get to him, I think.
It just becomes a battle. But he gets hit by.
Yes, it has the superior neutral, pretty undeniable.
Yeah, he's building. He already. That was okay. Now he's up by two stocks. Arguably one full stock, but nope.
I love the little game Kalashade's playing where he just gives Bachelor enough space, and all right, what's he gonna do? Hit himself with bombs. Perfect. Yep.
Okay.
I think after all, this was a really smart choice by Bachelor, like as a counterpick, because Kalshin relies heavily on these side B Pika and Breezes. Problem is, if he just keeps on throwing out that boomerang or those arrows, the best he can get is a trade. And the scary thing about PK Freeze is not the projectile itself, but the confirm. And he's just negating entirely.
That's a weird
DI.
What game is this? This is game three. Out of five.
Now it's 2-1.
2-1. Alright, I'll do it. One more for Bachelor. Will he change characters again?
It looks like, yeah.
Is it the Luigi? Luigi! It's not. I don't know. What is he doing?
Lucario? No.
He doesn't have a Lucario. I saw his Lucario. He does not have a Lucario. Showed
it to me today. 3, 2, 1, go!
No way. And see? He knows. Says, I don't have a Lucario. We asked if it was good, not is it passable.
Alright, I've got a lot of matches.
Yep.
There.
Another, no, he missed
the hard reads on the no-tech. Not quite working out.
There.
Alright, this could be,
sweet spot that. He still gets grabbed.
There's
edge guarding. Nope, he messes up.
Yo, get scared by the wubs.
Up.
Alright, going for that triple hit there.
That's a
dash attack into nothing. Raw down smash. Oh, this could be bad for him. I think this is a bit of Kalos' weakness and reliance on fallbacks. I think he's kind of conditioned himself to side B. Like, does he have an opening? Take what side B. It's safe, it works, it opens combo.
Oh, he punishes that.
Okay.
He's still listening.
Good dodge. Ian does not take ledge.
Down.
Another down smash, but Cal is still living. Wow, that tether. And Ian with the SP.
Take those.
Ian's a bit less bemused now than before.
Jab. Was that a forward throw?
That was side B
side
with
B.
Aura.
Okay. That seems
a very powerful launcher.
It does seem very broken, but no, it's nothing broken. Nope.
Alright, Nair.
He's being
this could be okay. Whips the Nair, he's really he's betting on these rolls.
Yeah.
And like Ian rolls something.
He read that roll.
That was very good. I'm very happy to see that. Alright.
He's up.
Kalos a commanding lead.
Yeah. Maybe the Lucario wasn't a good idea.
It doesn't matter whether it was a good idea. He just needs to wait to pull out the ditch when things get bad.
Yeah. Up, down. Oh,
there's no money
that
on the line. He's just in this style.
PK Thunder!
Oh! It was a good idea because Lucario's.
Oh, he dodges that.
Wasted offense up. This could be a bit of a tougher kill now, but it doesn't matter because he still has two stocks to work with.
Yeah, okay. He can play with his food at this point. Okay, dash attack. But what was that? I'm not familiar with any of the cards. That was down.
All right.
Is that Nair?
That was Nair. Oh, going for that spirit bomb. Really risky strap. And again, like, I think it could work. On the other hand, if he magnets it, that's 36 damage recovered.
Wow. Up throw, and
that's game four. All right, moving on to game five. I am excited to see what mistake Ian makes next.
He still has a full set to play with.
It's the Squirtle. I'm, like, this is normally where I shit talk. I don't have anything to say about his Squirtle. I don't think he has anything to say about his Squirtle.
Maybe he could prove it wrong.
It's a thing that exists, but I do think there's definitely some thought put into this. Again, trying to cripple Kalos' neutral game with the reliance on that side B. Swarm is stuck under, more super on the boot, like that. Okay. F throw.
D-I-N. Oh.
Oh, this is gonna be a very confusing match to watch.
I'm already confused.
Alright, are you familiar with Squirtle and his Aqua Ravioli?
No, I'm not. I'm not familiar with any of these characters, to be honest. But, oh, down.
Alright, yeah. I'm not gonna get into much specific Squirtle tech unless it comes up, because I don't think he'll be getting into much specific Squirtle tech either. But so far, you're playing a very suitably slippery. It looks like he knows his shit here, actually. I'm pretty impressed.
They're both playing around each other, trying not to commit. Back air, fail, and
literally unedgeguardable, falls to his death.
Alright, dash attack failed. Dash attack.
Kalos has the advantage now. I think he needs to press it while he can. Because as soon as he loses his offense up, it becomes that much harder to kill him. Okay, that's up.
Dash attack puts him on the ledge, but
I like what he's doing this time.
Up.
Side B. Alright, good carry off.
Okay.
Back to 3 stocks to 3. Kalos no longer up offense grab. Up. But let's see if the percent difference can carry him through.
Shell ride. Up.
Kalos putting a bit more dodging. I think figuring out that's a bit more. Interacting with him no more than
usual. Oh wow. I recovered. The shell. I thought he was gonna grab, but he couldn't. Down
yeah, that's that move that keeps doing. It's a side B.
Okay.
You can jump out of it. You can do aerials at it. As like that is mild armor, but you cannot grab at it.
Okay. Because that would have been too much.
Exactly.
Forward air hits him back to the stage though, instead of carrying him on.
All right, but Lucas has the offense up again.
Up.
Considers that up here. All right.
Forward air, down smash with.
Things looking good for our hero.
Back throw.
Why, yes, I am biased against Bachelor. Why do you ask?
Wow. Oh.
Alright, side beat.
Down there. Take this. Oh, he got.
This is smooth. This is good.
There.
Right. There?
No.
Bit of an awkward side B there. Falling back on old habit. And
up
here we
there.
Have Bachelor ducking the side B. Great use of that square mobility. Alright. Gets the ledge successfully. This.
He drifted back.
There's the up smash. Cal taking it back miserably.
Okay, so we're back to 2 stocks. I wouldn't be surprised if he got. Never mind. I was gonna say he got edge guarded here, but.
I gotta say, I've been criticizing Kalos, like, from refusal to approach ledge before for edge guards versus the Squirtle with. Lucas is generally short range. I think it's a good idea. I think it's paying out awful. Alright, grab. This could be really bad. Squirtle is extremely dangerous offstage and
up smash. He waited it up, but he couldn't react in time.
Okay, this could be.
Up-smash.
Yeah! That hit.
We're 1 stock away from a reset. So, he whipped his grab.
Good old spot dodge on Kalos' part. Trying to play it safe, whipping 2 jabs. This could be okay.
That
the game does not quite know the card yet.
What throw was that?
Honestly,
back.
I was not watching all the time.
He just went flying after that throw. That's all I know.
Alright. Kalos with the last stock chance to set racket.
No. Oh, he just walked away. Strutting.
So he's pushing the offense, but he does not see the turns.
Oh, I thought he whipped it. He tried shield grabbing, but missed. But Kalo was not here.
Kalo with these last stock strats. He's really falling back on these
up
on side Bs.
Back here.
Okay. This could be big. Okay,
back
here. Pop out.
Stuff.
I'm getting nervous.
Bachelor right, has the lead and just fits in the nose.
Okay, down tilt.
Percent
okay.
Help. He misses.
Time to turn any moment. Grab confirms. Not enough for kill, but maybe in the. Okay, not.
It's up
smash. Oh, it's up smash. That is a bracket reset. All right. We're going set two, baby.
Bowser.
Oh, he's going Bowser this time.
Okay. He's going Bowser. That means things are finally getting serious. No money on the line, but he really wants to keep the set.
Headsets are not comfortable right now, but he whipped is that like a side beam Bowser? Up smash, just calling it out there.
Cal finally showing some initiative off stage. He's going to these bears. I think a lot of pressure is off him now.
Yeah.
Now he's set too.
Up kill. Man. Back throw.
Okay.
Up.
Oh man. Getting spooked. Pulling back.
Now Calo has his full offense up.
Okay. Down air. And super armor. Bowser pulling through this so far.
Bowser bomb. Power kill that one. That was just pretty cool. Too bad it didn't do anything. Ooh. Oh, he did it. Cool.
Just kind of hoping to find a way to do a third one in air.
Up smash. Another up smash.
Kalos, as far as I'm aware, does not have a ton of Bowser matchup experience. And that's a very dangerous thing.
Flame.
Okay, he makes it.
Power through it. Upbeat? What was it?
Down air. Up smash.
That was a good idea, but Bowser just having his shield up at the right time. Down air.
Bowser's getting a lot of these grabs. Not even like confirms into him. Just raw grabs. I think
right,
it's
good. Right there. He just caught him with it.
Alright, back air. Now this is moment of truth. I think if Bowser's weight and Ian's neutral, Kalos is going to have to really capitalize on these times that he's off stage if he wants to.
Okay.
So far, he's been charging offense up mostly, which is generally a good idea. But the problem is, if you're charging offense up, that means you're not stopping the recovery. And Bowser's recovery is his biggest issue.
Gets him with the up throw, though.
All right.
We're even again, but let's see.
Moving around.
Let's see if we can pick it up with edge guard. Definitely
back,
has
back.
A pressure up smash, up to mid, four there. Let's see if he, no, he gets to the ledge. Yeah, up B.
Catches the attempted shield grab with a down smash.
Up to, ooh. Bowser grab.
Let's him back on and whips up air.
I thought he would have gone for an up smash, but no.
I thought so too, but Ian is a man who is not bound by our simple logic.
Well, I guess he picked up the stock. Well, do we know?
Tech in place, gets punished by F-Smash PK. Ian's just throwing out hitboxes now, and I think that was a bit more wise.
Alright,
up smash. This could be it. Up the. Okay, this could be it. PK Thunder! Play breath edge guard. It's like, they're interesting, but gimmicky.
Yeah,
they tack on damage, and I think, ooh, okay.
He couldn't get that one.
It's that, all right, this could be big.
Run. No, he teched on the stage, up smash.
Oh, going for the up smash, didn't expect him to land on top platform. Good DI by Ian.
Up there, and that KO'd.
Okay.
We got last stock.
Last stock, Ian pressing the advantage.
This
good
one.
Decision to air dodge on stage. I like to bump it and
back throw. How's he gonna punish him? No. Just hold ledge and no.
Oh, flames it. Alright. Oh, F tilt seals game one of the new set. Oh, they're saying San Bowser.
Okay,
looks like the set has begun in earnest.
Three, 2, 1, go!
Up crawling. Power healing.
Oh, it always looks so silly.
Yeah, it's not like it's grand finals or anything.
No, it's effective, and I think it's the right thing to do here. Powering the belt. Because if you you armor through it, it doesn't get the confirm.
No.
I guess one thing that we haven't really seen Ian going for at all is dash attack. Dash attack is a very versatile move for Bowser's kid. It has good armor on it, and it's an approach option. But it, so it can basically flank with and beat out other people's options as long as they're not grabbed. While still like moving forward, unlike his F smash or down smash, whatever, like all of smash.
Oh, he jumped out of the
very good jump out of it.
Let's see how he edge guards this. Keep your angle.
Oh, this is
lame. Up smash.
To be honest, I kind of hate his flame breath now.
How come?
Oh. He is not happy about that. Alright. Couple whoops just for fun.
Oh!
Oh, he loves it.
He calls it out.
He wants his invincibility run out. Dunno's feeling disrespected or why. Okay. Yeah, we're really playing safe with these projectiles. Very good strategy here. Not even going for the confirmed attack on the damage and the spike.
Put an armor through that. Up there. Up in the air. Blood. I think Callo is really feeling himself if he's doing all this unnecessary blood.
I think he is. He made it to he made it to set two. He beat me. Which was actually, he told me which was his goal going in. I think he just wants to see how much farther he can push this.
That's a good goal.
And I think it's the best goal to have.
Set your expectations low, so then you don't get disappointed. Bob.
Oh man, that F tilt. Woo! Really trying for that Koopa Claw. He wants to close out the stock early. He knows he's behind. Knows he needs to take some drastic measures. Trying for another F tilt to try and beat out that up beat. Woo!
Power shielding. Oh, he didn't get that one.
Accidentally immaculate spacing on Kaloshade's part. Really just camping him out. Getting ready to go in on shield.
There. He charged that.
Rolled into the up smash.
Downward hitbox with the up smash, and he couldn't dash back in time. Air dodge.
It's offstage time.
Sorry.
Maybe nervous.
Maybe if he had charged
up smash.
It up.
Alright, let's he's in the air. You can get a punish off this.
And it
that
goes.
Is game one, Kaloshade. Now 1-1.
This game's winner is...
You alright?
Yeah. Diddy Kong. Cracked my neck. Oh, he went Diddy.
Knew this was going to come out sooner or later. I think it's going to be a big hurdle for Callum.
Let's see how well he... S-tier.
Oh, man.
Up. Okay, let's see.
Taking this to FC, I think it's a good decision. You can't avoid banana.
Well.
And Ian's item play is truly a thing of beauty.
Okay, yeah, he keeps dropping the banana and stuffing his approach.
He says, Kaloshade, you going camping out?
I'll do the same thing.
I can camp too.
Okay.
This is some banana based silliness.
Probably gets there. And he slips. Oh. Looks like brawl.
Peanut Pop goes, good choice to consistently cancel out the DK freeze.
Fair. The pivot gets nothing off of the
very even game so far.
Yeah, I'd say.
No one's really gotten a huge punish. Consistent small combos.
The hug.
This could be big. Good DI on Kaloshade's part.
Oh, oh! Down smash. Then he lets go of Seal too early.
What a trap.
I know. He gets first off. Let's see how much damage he could get. He could track on.
accidentally dash attacking. There is no doubt in my mind that he wanted to bat there.
Oh, and he forgets about the banana.
These bananigans coming in hard.
Is he gonna die? No, he's still living.
And he pulls out a banana while he's up there.
He got the rookie to rock his jump. Yeah, oh, he's
okay.
He's
oh, the double trip.
Pause. I guess he maxed out.
I don't even know which one of them was possible.
I didn't see either. Let's see. Up. Up.
Banana, you can have this back.
And he tripped twice. Let's see. Up smash.
Up air.
Up. Okay.
Well, now bears a bit.
Dash attack.
Target that's not actually there.
Made it a bit too much. Let's see how he gets punished. Towards.
Solid F smash. S-Smash is one of Vidi's actual best on-stage head starting tools. It hits mid, like, surprisingly low for the move that it is, and it's got a good range on it, too.
Wow. Okay, the banana tracking plate.
Oh! That was actually very simple, very beautiful ATP.
Oh, he throws both projections. Let's see. Random forward smash. He gets him, though. I think he's done for it.
Yeah, he's done.
Taking it off.
Charge that offense up.
Oh, he throws stuffs him with the banana again. Shield track. He doesn't get all of the up smash though.
Side beat. Okay.
Up there. Jab set. Dash attack.
Up air. Back air. Oh, this is.
No.
Look at that mouth open. That was beauty into disappointment. Mistakes into miracles, as they say. Or, you know, the other way around.
Yeah. But I think Callow State has the momentum back though, despite that
and
one.
Off stage, this is very bad.
That's it, never mind.
Oh, he's unhappy about that.
Okay, he slips again. He grabs banana.
Now, as far as I'm aware, while you're invincible, you can still be tripped with banana.
Really?
I think. I'm not 100% on that, but I think that's what we just saw happen. That was a very smart play by Ian.
Up throw,
up
kill.
Up throw, yep, yeah. That's a kill. 166, that's enough for anything over at FD.
Barrel.
Small bounce of intense neutral here. Oh, the banana's out of play. Kalashade has the advantage and whips a couple
grab,
of the attacks.
Up throw, no.
I like what he's doing. He's never committing. Just test the waters with Magnet. Get back out.
Yeah, now dash attack. He missed his bear, though. Now he should retreat. Nope. He grabs the other way. Oh, okay.
Down air. Up smash. Whips.
Back throw.
Still, things
how
looking
he has
very good for Kalashade right now.
Sweet spot. Nope.
Okay.
He gets stuffed out. Nope. He lets him have the edge. Back throw.
Kalashade, you don't need to build up that percent. Up smash! Even offense up, enough percent will do it. Alright. 2-1 Kalashade. The run back is real. Oh, there's the tank. Coming out again after its stellar performance. Game 1. Set 1. My apologies. I don't like that, man.
It's late. Oh, he's going back to Toon Link. I mean, he did win the last game. He brought up Toon Link. Let's see how
Let's
well
just
he does.
See how his bombs fare this time round.
Yeah. Okay, the boomerang. The arrow gets. He gets the boomerang, though.
To be entirely honest, I think the combination of mistake of Toon Link and FD. I think a lot of what was spooky about his Toon Link was in his platform play. Without it, he's kind of, I'm not going to say lacking, but it's control over offense, not dominance.
Yeah. Up down there, up smash, yes.
Yep. If both characters have a projectile, the one with more angles wins when approach options are greater. But if they're both like on an even playing field,
like
straight
that.
Across even grounds.
No platforms to run away. Up smash.
Up
smash.
It out. More bombs. Hits himself with the bomb. The Ian Classic.
Down air.
Down air.
Spike.
Back air. Oh!
Do you think he should have tethered there? Or was
I
that?
I think he could have.
Okay.
That's just a very huge play.
So he's up two stocks. And what could be the last match in this journey? Oh.
Ian really needs to even this out soon. I have no doubt as to his ability to perform under pressure. But even so, when a character is as momentum-based as Lucas, he's got the offense up. He just needs to keep it.
Yeah,
he'll beat
that's fast. It's gone.
Wow, he's eat that freaking arrow.
He hits himself again.
This is my bomb. I won't hit you with it as much as you hit you with it, though.
Again, as you were saying that.
Kalashage rolling a bit. I think he might be feeling the pressure a little bit.
He whips his grab, but doesn't have up smash out of shield.
Alright, gets
F tilted. He keeps F smashing. I'm not sure why he's doing
just panicking. I just said I have no doubt about his ability to perform under pressure. But those are panic F smashes I've ever seen.
Okay.
He knows he needs to take the stock.
He could have gotten more with that bomb if he didn't hit him, so okay.
With the tether.
Up throw?
Alright.
No.
He can land this up air though. He's got good disc jump.
Oh. Okay. Charged the arrow too close. It's gone.
What?
He hit himself. Callow almost got.
Oh, that kind of farm would have been hilarious and beautiful.
Yeah, but
alright, Callow three stocks. Commanding. Two stock lead.
He missed wave dash, I think, and air dodge. Oh!
He really needs something big here. Charging up just a little bit too much. Very clearly a Jack Ball trade with most of his characters. Like, his Bowser is obviously something to be feared since his video. But I think we're kind of seeing some lacking characters except for Knowledge come back to life.
Yeah, I'd say. Yep, he's off the stage. Let's see how Knowledge tethers on. Sweet spot. Boomerang in front of him. Waiting for the shield.
I think he was testing whether the shield blocked.
Okay, back air up. He missed the up air though. Down air.
He doesn't have to be afraid of a whole lot of what Lucas has got.
He almost got. Back air.
Up smash. Nair.
He almost got.
Alright, he whiffed it. This could be bad. Very good wave down. Wave land on stage.
He misses the.
That would have got him.
Oh. Okay. Back throw. Let's see what he does.
He's been going for so much disrespect with that up B, and it is so silly. So I guess
back
if
here.
You got the leeway, you can do. Oh, that was a very good magnet to avoid that. Great momentum.
Back here. The random chain.
He really wants to line up this bear in case someone comes after him on the.
The down air.
Still alive, though.
Bomb. No. Nah, no. The dare.
All right, last stock. Let's see if Ian can run it back.
He has
really playing out all of these bombs, and Callow ignoring them splendidly.
Is this gonna up throw?
Not enough. But he can, if he charges the offense up, yeah. Now Ian has to be great.
He's actually going up to him and fighting. He whips the grab.
Cal got a bit of a good reputation for last stock turns.
Okay.
He can take this right here. He needs to be careful about how he does this.
I see him like full hop.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh, the boomerang saves him.
The boomerang saves him. That was some great awareness.
He is really playing his savior. Just slowly forcing him back. He knows he needs to build up his percent.
Yeah, that's it.
That was a very good grand final set. I'm happy to have witnessed that.
Yeah, same.
This game's
Lucas wins. Lucas. Cal saves.